The Northeast Building, which, you know, today is still the Northeast Building, someday hopefully it'll be named for somebody, but it's Northeast, had a group, you know, who were around each other each day. And Cheryl Roberts was a secretary, still is today, but I mean, that's the kind of people we had that could talk back and forth, and they were friends outside and everything else. And we had a lot of friends too in the Faculty Association, but I was kind of sequestered in the basement, so I did my job, get students, everything else, and then kind of came to division meetings, and that was the way it worked at the beginning. So, you know, I thought the Faculty Association, from what I can remember, was pretty cohesive. I mean, we were pretty stick together. You had your people who would cause a little problems here and there, but also kept the administration on their toes to keep things going. In that 3-year tenure, frankly, I knew what tenure was and everything else, but coming from the real world of business, I was just doing my job, and after 2.5 years, they gave me tenure, and that was great, and on I went. But I frankly, it didn't register with me, my noggin, until 3 or 4 years later. Like, wait a minute, you have tenure, that's different. You know, that's a good thing. So, but I think that 3-year tenure thing was really to get the school started. I think you almost had to do that, because frankly, when you came here, you didn't get paid a lot of money. It was important because I think they needed to keep the teachers here. They brought a lot of teachers in from high schools. And that kind of thing. And in order to keep them here and not let them go back in the business world or go somewhere else, you had to get them tenured.
I felt more like it was an acceptance. It didn't change my attitude about my job and how I did my job. And I didn't view it as lifetime employment. I don't think tenure in reality is really that. For the most part, Lakeland was always able to hire motivated people that wanted to teach, which I think is the best thing about the community college. You're paid to teach, not to publish articles in magazines or write books or head up national conferences and things. So that's what I wanted to do, and I think that's what just about everybody wanted to do. But every once in a while there'd be a hire that for whatever reason wouldn't pull their weight, and they wouldn't be around very long. They either didn't get tenure or it didn't protect them the way some people thought it outside of education would think it would protect them.